Welcome to Big Games for Little Sis. I'm Mitch, and this is Star Wars Starfighter? It's about to go off. Yeah, the Starfighter, I was right. That's super loud. We're gonna change that. Let's see here. That's better. This is the weirdest menu for any game I've ever played. Proving Grounds. I've never played this game before, and for some reason I think it thinks I have, but I promise I've never played this before. Also, let's just for a quick moment here. We're just gonna do a cheeky little ayop right there. Just gonna scooch this bad boy over here. Just like that.
All right, Dallas. Now let's see how you deal with my favorite training canyon.
Why is it your favorite?
You'll see. Reese, I'm counting on you making it through here. I know you can do this.
If you let me down, I won't. You'll smash your place and you'll be made into Reese's pieces.
Okay, Wrench, time to show Asara what we can do.
Your starfighter has been equipped with holographic training lasers. I assume you've read the combat manual.
Yeah, cover to cover.
He had not read the training manual.
Approaching a training minefield. They'll give you a chance to familiarize yourself with your targeting system.
Wrench, set my first target for me.
Let's get those mines.
You can select the target directly in front of you, or cycle through active targets. The mines will explode if you get too close. Good job, Reese. There are more mines in the next canyon. Let's go.
Okay. Oh, there's a red button.
Make sure to hit all of them.
Yes, I will. I would love to. Okay, I gotta say, like...
vary your speed using boost and brake.
Okay. Let's hug that fighter down.
Let's do it!
Nice shot. There's another one. Use your boost to chase it down. Good shooting, Bravo 10. Let's get to the next arena.
Let's go!
Careful, that's an expensive ship.
Sorry! I got a little turned around there for a second. Up. Alright, here we go.
The next two waves will simulate a starfighter attack.
Let's go. Oh, where are we? What's going on? Where are we? Oh! There's brakes? Oh, there's brakes. Okay, that's brakes. Oh, I gotcha. Okay. There are brakes. That's right, turn. Okay, the brakes actually do great. Okay. I got you. Alright, let's do it. Brake spin. Oh, no you don't. That's not one. Spin and go.
That's the last of the holograms. I'll race you to the next arena.
You're on.
Go!
How fast can this thing go, Wrench?
Got to find out. Oh! You know, I can actually just fly above the canyon. It feels a bit cheaty, but, listen, there's... That's how things gotta be in the far-flung future.
Here comes the straightaway.
Good.
Yeah, I won!
Thanks.
Good job, Reese.
Oh, is it?
That was close.
Uh-oh.
It's not over yet, Dallos. Now you fight me.
No.
First one to take out the other's shield wins. Good luck, Dallos.
Red, reset my shield displays to full strength.
Go!
Bummer, dude. Just under 4 minutes. Oh, wait, no, I don't want to restart anything. Oh, God, anything but that. No.
Follow me.
Okay, Wrench, time to show us what we can do.
No.
Your
starfighter
has been equipped. I assume you've
cover to
that.
Cover. Okay, the controls are just a little janky as heck. Oh my god, look at what's happening over here. My I tell you what, my recording software hates this game. It does not know what to do with all this. Oh god, what happened? What's going on here? Alright, we're fixing it. We're fixing it. I can fix this. Just listen to the hauntingly beautiful melodies of John Williams and... There we go. Okay, perfect. Perfect. Stay right there. Let's see here. Alright, let's do a real game. Easy, please. Please make it. Please go easy on me. Alright. Protect the Royal Starship. Sure.
Bravo 7, welcome to the Queen's Escort. We're approaching the Trade Federation rendezvous ship. Stay close.
Strange location for a meeting, if you ask me.
I don't trust the Trade Federation.
I'm picking up several new craft in the area. They're approaching fast.
The Trade Federation fleet is leaving the area.
Let them go. The Queen will deal with them later.
Let's get out of here.
It's too dangerous. The mercenaries are targeting us. It's up to you, Bravo Flight.
Unidentified craft. Power down, or you will be fired upon.
Let's get them, boys!
Reese, target that new wing. You take the daggers.
Taking evasive maneuvers.
Don't forget to use your missiles, Dallos.
Bravo 10, engaging fighters.
We need some support over here. That's one down.
Oh, that's you.
Stop shooting between.
Okay, where is the, okay, that's the good guy. Scanning. Looking for targets. Oh, there's more, okay.
Target
where they go. Oh, that's a missile. Okay, sorry. No!
Watch your fire!
Do I not have the ability to... Can I not, Wait, so how do I know where the bad guys are? Do I just have to, like... No, that's the good guy. Is that a missile lock? Is that what that is? What's that? That's a good guy. That's a bad guy.
Bravo 10, what are you doing?
Nothing, just hanging out. What are you doing? That's really loud. Did we get him? Did we do it? Are we winners? Heroes. Don't do it. I'm starting to think this is one of those games you have to have like an actual physical manual to know what the controls are. Oh, there we go. Okay, bye, guys.
We're on the edge of an asteroid belt.
Keep those fighters tied up. The Queen's ship is preparing for hyperspace.
We're on it.
We'll take cover in those asteroids.
Good. It'll be easier to protect you in the midst of them.
The new craft are targeting us. Get them!
More fighters coming out of the asteroid
Where?
Field.
I don't see them. Where? Where are they? Where are they? Where are they? Where are they? I don't see anything. I think we're good, guys. I don't see anything. Let's just turn the old ship around here. Anything? See some?
More fighters dead ahead.
Take them down, okay. One at a time.
Come on, cadet. You afraid of me already?
Wait, was that the mercenary talking? Who's talking? Hello? Are you a bad guy? Well, I hope you're a bad guy and not a good guy. Yeah, it seemed kind of bad. What? Where are they? What is that beeping? What's going on? R2, disable all alarms.
Incoming. Unidentified craft.
Oh, easy credits. Easy credits.
Bravo flight, protect us. Careful, Bravo.
Okay, not that one. Got one. I feel like Luke in the Millennium Falcon. Yeah, I got one! Yeah, I don't know where anybody is.
They're coming in waves.
Oh, that's a good guy.
Better hope they strengthen the shields on those NSFs.
Hey, what if we didn't highlight our own guys and highlighted the bad guys instead? How about that? What about that? Okay, if I just sit here still. Stand still? Oh, there's one. Okay. Good enough for government work. Which I assume we are if we're protecting the Queen. Working for the government, right? No, I'm taking fire!
The Royal Starship is preparing for the jump to hyperspace. Hyperspace jump aborted. New craft in our path. Bravo flight, give us time to reroute.
Moving to intercept the fighters. Look out for the asteroid, Reed.
Reg, give me a target.
Watch those dinogas. They're tough. Here comes another wave.
I got that hot gun, Cadet. There'll be a hot spot when I'm done with them.
Not today, I
who
think.
Who are they talking to? Who's talking to who?
Her Majesty's ship is taking damage.
Is that it? Did we do it? No. What does that mean?
Watch your fire!
Hey, watch your fire!
Bravo flight, get rid of those fighters!
It's too late to change careers, but at least yours will be short.
Alright, what are you shooting at? That's space fire? Oh yeah, that's bad guys. Okay.
Yeah, deflect that.
Preparing to jump to hyperspace.
Okay.
Keep it up, Bravo Flight.
We're doing our best here.
Well done, Bravo Flight. Proceed to jump into hyperspace. All clear. Uploading coordinates now.
Nice job. The Royal Starship has escaped.
Where are you, Asara?
Aim! Against all odds, we've done it.
Bravo 7, I need your help!
Ah, help me!
This one. I'll get it, Bravo 10.
Let me put a stop to your futile efforts.
What?
Asara, no!
Now it's your turn.
Destroy all Merc daggers in under a minute. There was no way. There's absolutely no way. There is absolutely no way. Okay. This could be the hardest video game I've ever played. We're going to call it there. That's about all the starship I can take. It's actually pretty cool, though. Flying around, pretty dope. It'd be even doper if I could see where the enemies were, like if there was some sort of radar or something. I feel like in the, you know, sci-fi future, well, sci-fi past technically, I feel like there should be, you know, radars and stuff, but I guess not. So that's gonna do it for today. Have a great day.